My girl.
Thank you.
am ready to get this over with.
Bitch.
Stay, girl. Come on, girl. Follow me.
Arthur.
Means you ain't scared. I'm grateful for being bored, lady. Soon enough, you're gonna be scared. When I was a little girl, I used to hope for... I don't know. I used to dream a lot. We all dreamt a lot. Then we grew into women. Saw what the world was for. How little it values us.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You're busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky. Runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye. I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer. And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you. I know.
Where am I gonna go?
Stay Mr. here Morgan. With us.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Oh, they ain't so bad.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw.
Thank you.
Of course.
You can stay with us as long as you want.
You okay?
Thank you.
It's the least we can do.
I won't lie.
Yep. Things are pretty bad.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Okay.
Spot a fair maiden so lovely.
gently on her I did say. She pulled up her garment, so scared it would soar high out when old Phoenix went pouring for oil. I hadn't been boring 6 inches or more. The oil from my auger so freely did pour. She wiggled her ass, looked up and smiled, said, "Bear down on your auger, for I know you struck all." Things went on and on for a week or 10 days. My auger machinery got to fire in some ways. Oh, I'm out.
I should have been on the stage.
Mr. Arthur, I told Dutch I feel I should tell you. I saw some of Combs' boys riding around.
Down here? What they want?
I have no idea.
They see you?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well, thanks for letting me know, Kieran.
Mm-hmm.
I thanked you already.
I hope you're charging Javier all that attention he's been getting.
Arthur, don't pick on me. I'm down enough.
I know you're a sweet girl, and I shouldn't wind you up.
Just leave me alone, will you?
What else is there to do around here?
You all right?
Okay then, girl. Easy, girl. You're okay. Let's get you looking good. All right, girl.
Wait.
Let's go, girl. Knock, knock, Mr. Robe.
Przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it. English? Speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good
I'll
for you.
I'll bet Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, das the Kaiserreich,
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Uh-huh. Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. Where is the money? Gold, dollars.
Nie rób tego. I have nothing. Już nie mam siły.
No, please, no. No, have money, but I have this. It's good, it's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
The longer I look, the madder I get. You must have come here with something.
Good?
Not good yet. Don't even speak English. Thank you. What you got behind there?
So, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside.
Rusakom nie można ufać. Amerykańcom też.
What do we have here?
Moja obrączka, nie!
Just keep quiet.
Nie rób tego! I need! I must eat! Proszę!
Okay, that should about cover things. You done good, girl. Hey there, girl. Yep. Hey, girl. Yep.
Giddy up.
Wrong with you? I knew you were too scared.
Yeah. Hey, you! Wait!
I ain't listening to you.